Blastoise!
That's no good. I gotta do something about that hydro pump first. That's it! If we can't hit Blastoise, we can hit everything else! Charizard, use flamethrower to burn the battlefield!
Charizard is striking the field with flamethrower! What sort of strategy could Ash have up his sleeve?
Okay, what's Ash's idea this time?
I can't figure out what Ash is doing.
Way to go, Charizard! Keep up that flamethrower!
It's starting to get awfully warm in here.
What? Look there!
The
field is melting!
No way!
Awesome!
What kind of crazy... what a novel and unique strategy! Charizard's flamethrower attacks are melting the field, leaving Blastoise with nowhere to run!
Looks like Ash has done it again.
Blastoise may be strong against fire directly, but not against something like this!
What will Gary do? Blastoise has been completely immobilized!
Blastoise, use Hydro Pump to cool the field down!
Blastoise!
Would you look at that? Trying to cool down that red-hot battlefield with a Hydro Pump attack was all it took to cover it with a thick layer of steam! And now it's impossible for anyone to see what's happened to either Blastoise or Charizard! There they are! Having been thrown together, Charizard and Blastoise are locked in close-range hand-to-hand combat!
Charizard's too close! Blastoise can't aim with its Hydro Cannons!
Use Dragon Rage!
Dodge it! Quick!
Blastoise!
Charizard, lift Blastoise up into the air!
Fight attack, Blastoise! Go!
Charizard is going to try Seismic Toss once again!
Blastoise!
Both, it looks like this time it's going to work!
Yeah!